So first of all, we're here at Tengu's Boxing. Introduce yourself.
I'm Vasilios Psyros from Greece, and we're here in California, Los Angeles, actually, in Tengu'sin, where I watch some great boxers.
Vasilios, who's sitting near you? One of the most talented young tennis players in the world.
That's actually true. It's my great friend Abdul from London, actually. Well, he's a family friend, I have to say.
And he came, you have a tennis center in Burbank.
Yes.
And he's spent time right now training here. Tell me about his skills and talent.
He's actually a very good student of the game. He's a good listener. He's hungry to learn and to work hard every day. And he's demanding from himself and from the coaches and the people around him.
What do you think about him spending a lot of time in a boxing gym? Is it making him a better tennis player?
I have to say that. It makes me tougher and stronger and a beast on the court.
So let me ask both of you guys, who are some of your favorite fighters, some of your favorite boxers?
Of course, you cannot go wrong with Muhammad Ali.
The greatest.
But right now, what do you think?
I'm a big Chris Arriola fan, so I don't say that. But feeling is going to come here and sort me out.
Chris! He says he's a big Chris Arriola fan.
Thank you!
Hey, who do you want to see him fight next? Tyson Fury, Dillian Whyatt? Because him and Whyatt were beefing. Were you beefing with Dillian Whyatt?
Who?
You were beefing with Dillian Whyatt. Was that you?
No, I don't beef with nobody.
No?
Shit, but
what about Eric Molina?
I'll just listen. I just listen and then wherever you want to fight, I'm more than ready. I like fighting, so.
Wyatt,
Chisora. You and Chisora?
Yeah, Chisora.
I don't think much of him, though.
Ortiz after Yamanaki.
King Kong, yeah.
That's what's in the mix. There's a couple of. You know, we'd love to have him in the big case.
Yeah, well, he's a great personality. He has a lot of personality. He's very talented.
Nice.
Can tennis help? Because a lot of boxers in Russia, they do ping pong a lot. It's part of their routine. Every gym in Russia has a ping pong table. How could tennis help boxers? Is it footwork? Is it hand? Is it coordination? Is it eye hand?
Correct. Because in the tennis, you have to get your head still, you have to rotate your hips, your shoulders, have been balanced. And also, you have to receive a tennis ball that comes with like 150 miles per hour toes to you. Be strong, and you have to have no fear to go after it. So when someone's punching you, you gotta be like, you know, standing up against something and go like, you know, toe to toe.
So let me ask both you guys, who's the best male tennis player, who's the best female tennis player right now, in your opinion?
Women's is a tougher one because it's so open.
You know, Serena Williams still there.
Still?
Yeah, still so strong. You have to always count on her. There's some young female tennis players.
Naoki?
Naomi Osaka is there. There's a few girls, like, you know, under 25-year-old who are, like, very, very strong mentally and physically. But nobody's that great yet to make a statement, like, it's going to be guaranteed winner, which is exciting.
Tennis is like MMA. Because you could be ranked, let's say, 200, and then fight someone high, and overnight you rank from 200 to 1. Or 5, you know what I mean. In boxing, it's a little harder. So what would be his biggest fight? Where are you ranked right now in the world?
No, I'm working on my world ranking at the moment.
Okay.
I'm not doing my testing, but we're trying to work on the world ranking at the moment.
I don't doubt it, but what would be his best fight right now to get him to the top 20, top 30?
Anyone who is within, like, 500 in the world, and he can get confidence beating them, he can get quicker, like, up there. That's what we want.
2022, it's going to happen.
Absolutely.
All right.
With the workshop, such a great coach. You know, and also the setup for me here, and seeing even people like yourself, Elie, I really appreciate it. And it does so much for my confidence. So big shout out to you guys as well.
Last thing, how does boxing help you in tennis?
You know what? I don't box myself, but I think the time that I spent in the boxing gym is... Obviously, I come here, I do my fitness and all of that, and I utilize the space which they kindly lent me. But it's being surrounded in an environment where these guys are at the top of the game. And you feed off that energy, you feed off that confidence. And that really just, especially tennis is so mental, and it's such a lonely sport. I come here and I see that champion, like, obviously, I'm training. It motivates me even when you go out there. I'm trying to be, like I said, I'm not the best, but I want to be the best version of myself, right? And that's the best way to be. And these people are helping me do that.
But it is similar to boxing. There's no timeout, there's no replacement, substitution like soccer or basketball, get on the bench. It's you and your coach. In boxing, it's him and his coach. Very lonely.
Absolutely.
So you need that chemistry, you need that good coach.
Okay. How many hours a week does someone have to put into tennis to make it? Is it 2 hours a day, 4 hours a day?
Correct. So we break it down to train on the court, train off the court. Average is between 4 to 5 hours.
Daily?
Daily on the court.
Wow.
Plus another 2 hours off the court. So they're about 6 to 7 hours minimum.
That's crazy. That's a lot.
And at least 5 to 6 days per week.
And then obviously they have to watch your diet, right? You can't. What's the best diet for athletes, not only tennis, because boxers also have to make weight?
People say vegan, people say like a vegan diet, and sometimes they go like high protein diet. It depends the type of your body, depends on your how many calories you consume on the training, and which climate you're training, actually.
Do you let your fighters drink soda, your players?
I want them to be happy, yes. Yeah,
so you don't mind if they do?
I don't mind it.
Red Bull, no, I mean energy drinks?
If they're sponsoring you, yes.
Okay, if they're sponsoring. But other than that, it's water is the best.
It's absolutely a must, yeah.
All right, tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
Vasilios Tennis Coach on Instagram. Please follow me anytime.
And if you want to learn tennis, swing by Burbank.
Burbank Tennis Center and Tennis Mechanics Academy.
Make sure to sign up. What are the ages minimum?
From 4 years old all the way to professional level.
Okay, there you have it. Where do people follow you?
Abdul_Ahmed1 and big shout to EsNews.
There you have it. Make sure to follow them. Thank you so much. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com and Elie Seckbach reporting.